My reaction in one part is not good because we lost and this is not good for us. Also, we want to apologize because it's not good result. But the objective of this game was totally different. As we say before, the objective of this game is try to test some situations, to try to test some players, some new players, and to take conclusions to help us in the official match against Benin. I take good conclusions, some positive, some no positive. But in this way, the objective was we got the objective. But on the way that we lost the game, I'm really angry because we have lack of concentration and in some situations, and we lost one game that is not good for anyone. First of all, the lack of concentration. It was not official match. We were not 100% concentrate. The other team, they play against national team, they play 100% concentrate. We had some defensive lacks in the goals that was a big mistakes in concentration. But on the other hand, we try to play, we try to create actions. We still have problems to score goals, and this is something that we are working on that. But in general, was not good game for us in the result and in the way that was the game. But in, as I tell you before, in our objective to test players and test different situations, I take good conclusions.
Today it was the time to give chances to new players. So how have you seen them?
I think every player was different, so we cannot take in general conclusion about six players, no, because every player have different conclusions. But what is true is that today we play with a new team, with a lot of new players, with not a good compenetration as a team. We don't play good as a team, and we play against one club that are working together. Is not a national team. Is a club that they have a lot of trainings together, and this was the big difference today. But in general, about the new players, happy about the commitment and about the level. Some players can help us in future, I am sure, and probably some players cannot help us.
It was 2 weeks here in Morocco. How can you assess those 2 weeks in Morocco?
Really, it was very good. So we worked good. I'm happy. We used these 2 weeks in very good way to prepare the match against Benin. But in the other side, we lost the last match. And we go home with not good feeling after they lose the game, because we cannot be happy after lose. But in general, if I take conclusion about these 10 days in Morocco, it was very positive.
After those friendly games, what is the way forward? What is the plan before facing Benin?
So in AFCON, we don't have more windows, I think. So it was today last test. This is why I wanted to use as a test. But thinking about Benin, our next steps is try to start to follow the players as much as we can to prepare the list for Benin. And as I told you before, after these 10 days in Morocco, I get a lot of information, and some of new players will come to the list to help us.